with the stars, okay? We've done a really good job. Before I go any further, I just want to say, I said it in the hall, but we did not have to discipline one kid. Everybody came ready to dance, ready to have their snack. I mean, we just, it went perfectly. I want to thank Shannon Lewis. Raise your hand, Mrs. Lewis, because she is our artistic director. And without her, we would not have this program. The minute I saw her, Mr. Bryan said to me, find a program. And the minute I saw her, I knew she was going to be the perfect person for this. I have no talent. I just promote it. She has all the talent. A lot to handle. They came every time. They helped us out with the name tags, with the snack, with the kids. If somebody didn't feel good, they took care of that. So we had we want to call our principal, Mr. Bryan, up here. Let's give Mr. Bryan. On and down.
That's why I said you go find someone to do, because I don't have that talent either.
You know, you are very lucky to have a principal who is totally dedicated to your children. Because anytime we suggest a program, anytime there's anything to do that's good for kids, he is 100% behind it. So I hope you realize how lucky you are to have your children in Coventry schools and to be at a school like Turkeyfoot.
I just want to thank everybody for coming, and I know that a lot of the things that I do here is the academic things and others, and that's why it's just nice to have something different than just the tutoring after school. Kids are in school all day trying to learn, and then we're tutoring after school. So it's nice to have something different for them to do. It's exciting and fun, and just we need some different things. That's why we look at camp convention and things like that. They need different things to do other than just learn, learn, learn. They need more than that. So it's just, I can't say enough about Mrs. Frieder, and she's always, she comes into me and says, can I? I said, go ahead. I know whatever she's going to do is going to be good, and it's going to take these kids and do a lot of different things. So I really appreciate Mrs. Frieder and all of our
show. So, stand up, dancers, all face.
school on Thursday at 7 o'clock. So we'll be meeting where you guys can get a lot of information, get a lot of questions answered. So if you can make it up there for that community meeting, the more we have there, get the questions answered for that, and you can get all the information that you have. So Thursday, 7 o'clock at the school. Okay, thank you.
Thank you. What's that?
The video.
Yeah, freaky. First graders, go get your
Do you want to do dancing?